say there's about 266 now. The typical village shop is 1.5 managers, about 17 part-time volunteers. It turns over about £120,000 a year. It makes profit, and it is the hub of the community. Okay. My own story is slightly different. My own story of Blockley is that 5 years ago, the village did the classic thing of the post office counters withdrew the salary of the postmaster.
Just saying, there are several